Avon Home Health Care Supply in Ozark is hosting a free wheelchair cleaning and safety inspection tomorrow. And here this morning to tell us more about this free event is owner of Avon, Mr. Bob Harry. And thanks so much for joining us with us.
Good morning.
Yeah.
And please, if you've got a manual wheelchair, electric wheelchair, scooter, please bring it on up to Ozark. It's a free cleaning, free safety inspection. You'll have a written report. This is no charge. We'll have vendors present with different things that they may have for updating what's available for you in your home.
You said food, too. Lots of food.
Well, yeah, we do have some food,
too. We're looking to feed everybody, too. Okay, so let's remind folks where y'all are located and the specific times that this event is going to be happening tomorrow.
We're downtown in the center of Ozark, 136 East Reynolds Street, or basically across from Dollar General. The big change this time is we've done this before, and we didn't realize before when we did this that this is a social event. Okay, we published rules, okay, we're going to be open and doing this from 9 until 2, but when we did this before, we found out we had to send people home at 5 o'clock because they stayed.
So that's why you've got the introducing the food this year, right?
That is correct. We had to do that. We found that people meeting other people with like issues want to talk about it.
Mm-hmm,
what
sure.
are you using for medicine? Which doctor are you using? How are you progressing? So it became a real social interaction. So that's very, very positive for
okay.
that.
Okay. And tell us a little bit about Mobility Monday, if you would.
Working with Beth Ann, one of your county executives, mm-hmm. we've already produced 9 2-minute vignettes. We want to produce one now on stair lifts and one on vehicle lifts, talking about the use of mobility equipment in the home. How do you properly use it? How do you properly size it? How do you get doctors to recommend it? How do you get insurance companies to pay for it? And so we found that to be being well received out there in your audience.
Mm-hmm. And do you offer mobility equipment classes as well to various businesses throughout the Wiregrass?
For a number of years, we've been doing this to different organizations, be they senior citizens, organizations, being social centers, being or libraries, whatever kind of groups. We'll come in with different various pieces of equipment. We'll talk about 30 minutes on how to use, again, this kind of equipment in the home. The whole objective is, how do I stay out of going to a nursing home? We
yeah.
haven't met anybody yet that wants to spend their last years
right.
in
I
a nursing
think
home.
Right, so. I wouldn't think so. So, you know, you see all of these television commercials wanting our senior citizens to change health insurance. What is your opinion about that?
Be very, very careful in what you do. It can be easily you can walk away from Medicare, but make sure what you've done when you walk away from Medicare. Great commercials on television this time of year, all these things for free, but be very careful when you see the word may or you hear the word may instead of hearing the word will. There's a big change in that. All of a sudden, you've got a 30% copay, a 40% copay. You've got a $500 deductible, a $4,000 deductible. I have a big problem with that, and so do the patients. It's the children who don't realize that their parents made this change, because the parents, oh boy, and they made this change, and all of a sudden, the daughter realized, well, mom doesn't have that coverage anymore. She thinks she still has Medicare, but she has substituted Medicare for something else.
Mm-hmm. Anything else you want to add this morning about the event tomorrow?
Come early, stay late, you're welcome.
Okay, and just to remind people, tomorrow at Avon Home Health Care Supply, wheelchair safety inspection and cleaning day, it's going to be from 9 until 2, but you'll probably, you said, go until 5, realistically.
Well, open at 8, and I suspect there'll be people waiting for us when we open.
All right, and of course, y'all are located on East Reynolds Street in downtown Ozark. Thank you, Mr. Bob. It was a pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure's all ours.
All right, and as always, we're going to put details if you are interested in attending this free event on our website at dothanfirst.com. And still coming up on Wake Up.